Jamboree in the Hills 2012. Please make welcome Big Machine music artist Tristen Smith.
know, I've said it already. Hey, Rose. Well, thank you. It's a nice welcome home, definitely, out here. I'm going to do a song for you guys. This one's kind of about this party. You know, this is a... No matter if you're from Ontario, Canada, or wherever you're from in the United States, we're all one big family here, and this is definitely what I would call home. Is this your home, Jamboree in the Hills? Well, it sure is mine. And that's why I have this song called Hometown Throwdown. Well, shoot, I don't know about all you, but I'm having fun up here. Is everybody having fun out there? Let me hear you. That's what I like to hear. I know I've done a whole bunch of songs so far that you don't really know, but I'm going to do one that you all know. It's one of my favorite Gary Allen tunes. It's called Watching Airplanes. Checking my watch and doing math. right, thank you. All right, we're going to do a new song for you guys. So, did anybody get to go to the beach this year? That's good. That's good. I'm jealous. But you know what? Jamboree in the Hills is better than a beach. I'm going to do a song for you guys called Summer Girl. Give it up for Ivalee Pitts on the fiddle. She's the craziest girl in Nashville, and I'm lucky enough to have her up here with me. Take this opportunity to introduce the band to you guys. You guys just met Ivalee, but give it up for her one more time. Back there we have Iggy Cognito, Mr. Roger Hord on rhythm guitar. No one knows who he is with those sunglasses on.
Roger!
We have Mr. Chad Smith on the drums back there. Give it up for my dad. Right here from Ohio, give it up for Miss Amanda McCoy. Out there on sound, we got Mr. Bill Crook. And we also have Pandel Calares helping us out back here, too. Touch me, turn me on, and burn me down. Turn me on and burn me down. Your touch brings me to my knees. You got me begging, please, please, please. Take my heart and melt it down. So touch me, turn me on and burn me down. Your kisses burn like flames. I go crazy when you're around. So touch me, turn me on, and burn me down. Turn me on and burn me down. Your wild love I can't tame. Your kisses burn like flames. I go crazy when you're around. So touch me, turn me on and burn me down. Touch me, turn me on. Burn me down. All right, thank you. I'm going to do another new one for you guys. This one's a tune called Striking Matches. Is always the same. offer. The whisper in her fingertips of it touching my skin, slowly pulling me in. Thank you. We got any Waylon Jennings fans out there? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. I know this is going to sound cheesy, but anybody fans of me today? Well, then good. We have the best of both worlds, because I'm going to do a Waylon song for you guys. It's called The Only Daddy That'll Walk the Line.
You'd quit.
Yeah. I bet you've never seen a fiddle player do that before. I'm gonna do another new song for you guys, one that I wrote actually with my friend Laura Veltz, who's here today with Eden's Edge. It's called Funny Thing About a Kiss. Your eyes more blue. It's crazy how such a small thing is all wanting from you. You did everything it's supposed to do. The funny thing about a kiss, kiss like that. So I can taste your lips. That's a funny thing about a kiss. You got the some kind of something, some gravitational pull. It might be my next addiction. You got me from the get-go. Funny thing about a kiss like that, knocks me out of your back. The whole world stops, the whole world shifts. Yeah, that's a funny thing about a kiss, funny thing about you. Just took one, girl, you're dying. I'll be bending over backwards just so I can taste your lips. That's a funny thing about. Funny thing about a kiss, kiss like that, knocks me out with a punch of packs. The whole world stops, the whole world shifts. Yeah, that's a funny thing about a kiss, funny thing about you. Just took one, girl, you're dying to get. I've been bending over backwards just so I can taste your love. That's a funny thing about a kiss. That's a funny thing about a kiss. Jamboree in the Hills for having me back out here. It's great to be home. I want to thank every one of you for being here today and to watch me play. I know this is early for everybody. I want to remind everybody that I'm going to be over at the merch tent signing autographs. You can buy t-shirts and get a photo too. I want to thank Swan's sports shop for taking care of me with the shirts. You know it, Brad. All right. You guys having a good time still? You still with me? I appreciate you sitting through these songs that you don't know, but I know that you know this one. Feel free to sing along. This is for all you cowboys out there. Get your hands together. Thank you. Yeah.
Smith, and he's a kid that I've literally watched grow up here at Jamboree in the Hills on the stage. First time you were 12.
Yes.
Now you're 19, and you're going to be a junior at Belmont.
Yep, I'll be a junior at Belmont. I actually have to move in before I turn 20, so that's pretty wild.
This is your third time that you've actually been your name on the marquee as far as being on the lineup. How's that feel?
I mean, it feels great. I mean, this is the first year I dropped the T-bone from my name. I like Tristen Smith. But, you know, everybody out here can still call me T-bone. I know that's who I've been since I was 12 for them. It just feels great being back home and getting to play at the place I grew up. Literally, get out of here.
Who is that guy?
I don't know. Some hack.
Some state. Hey, you need a pirate hat. You need a pirate hat. You're not on Ballpark Way. Neil McCoy always kind of gets in the road.
Yeah.
The neat thing, you grew up just over the hill from here, so this is definitely home.
Yeah, I mean, both houses that I lived at here in St. Clair's, but I could always watch the fireworks from for his Friday's show from the backyard. So it's neat, literally coming home and getting to play the stage and getting to see all the familiar faces. And it's pretty cool this year because I get to see people that I've grown up with here, but also people from Nashville. I'm with Big Machine now as a development deal, and really thankful, blessed for that.
Writing a lot of songs, and you're on the same Big Machine Records with a lot of people like Eden's Edge that are here today.
Yeah, same record label as all them. Actually, one of the songwriters I've been writing with is here with them today, and so it'll be good to see her again too.
He's Tristen Smith. He's one of our own from the Valley, St. Clairsville boy, and we're proud of him here at Jamboree in the Hills 2012. This has been your Backstage Pass.